Morning guys, it is Friday the 24th of June and I've just gotten back from the flower market and I did a little Kmart shop. And this weekend I have a couple things on, so I thought I'd bring the camera along and film it all. But I'm making a flower arrangement for a friend's birthday and a couple of other flower videos that I've been wanting to film. Hopefully I'll be getting all that done this weekend. But yeah, so normally I don't have much on over the weekends, but yeah, this one I have a couple things on, so I thought why not try filming it and see if I can get a video out of it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Alrighty guys, so I thought I'd just show you what I got from Kmart. Just excuse the mess, I'm in the middle of a sewing project, so there's fluff and fabric absolutely everywhere. But I saw online Kmart have these new resin kits, and I have worked with resin before, but these were like 12 bucks, I reckon, so I thought I'd give these a crack. And they do have like the coaster molds. I got two of those, a little tray, and yeah, so I just got a Sudoku book. And on the arrangement that I'm doing today, I've seen someone make some online and they actually use tweezers for the last couple of flowers because I think it can get a little bit fiddly. So I thought I'd just grab some tweezers just in case and a lip balm. But yeah, if I end up filming a video for these, I'll let you guys know how it goes. I have, like I said, worked with resin before and I do have quite a few pressed and dried out flowers. So I think I'll definitely be doing something flower related with these. But yeah, we'll see how we go. Thank you. I just wanted to quickly show you guys the gloves that I got. I got the Cyclone InvisiGrip ones from Bunnings. They were under $8, but they're like a really thin material, and a couple of the girls from work have them, so I'm really hoping that these will be all right. And I got the large, I have big hands, so yeah, they should be all right, and we'll see how they go.